Good morning, guys, and welcome aboard. Today we are talking about the 10 reasons why you should become a commercial aviation pilot. So after a short intro, let's go. First of all, nothing can top your first solo flight. The minute you lift off the ground, you realize you are the only person that can bring the plane back to the ground safely. And when you touch down, you realize you have accomplished something that very few people have. You learn how to make good decisions. You need to understand the situation and make decisions based on the information you have available to you. You will also quickly understand your limits and what it takes to improve them. Flying makes you actually smarter. Guys, no joke, becoming a pilot makes you smarter. You will gain a lot of knowledge that you will never thought you would need to know. You will become a better planner and logical decision maker. You will learn good resource management, how to be patient, and how to operate safely with a sense of urgency. The fourth thing is, it's exciting. Flying an airplane is fun stuff. That's why the people are attracted to it in the first place. Getting behind the controls of a huge machine, pushing the throttle forward, and taking off the runway is a blast. Even when the initial adrenaline rush wears off and you have become so experienced that the actions are almost automated, there is always somewhere new to fly or a new airplane to learn. Flying can lead to some amazing careers. Most people think of the airline pilots and the primary flying career. That's just the tip of the iceberg. When it comes to flying, you will join an elite group. Aviators may have a reputation for being bold, careless, or insensitive, but their stereotypes couldn't be further from the truth. The people in the aviation industry are a different breed. When you become a pilot, you join instantly fraternity without the hazing. As a new pilot, your new aviation friends will embrace you, help you, and support you. The view is stunning. It doesn't matter if you are flying around your state or around the world, you will get to see things like never before. It's challenging. If flying wasn't challenging, it wouldn't be nearly as rewarding. And when you have a bad day, it makes those good days in the air that much better. It's a part of who you are. Flying is addictive, and for most pilots out there, it's a long time, if not a lifetime dream, to become an aviator. And last but not least, you will gain a new respect for the world around you. It might not happen overnight, but eventually you will have these moments when you understand the magnitude of flying, how immense of a privilege it really is to be a pilot. When you are flying alone on a dark moonlight night with only the light of the red and the green position lights on either side of you, you will feel like you are the only one in the world when you are up so early in the morning that you see the sunrise during the takeoff. You will be reminded of the Earth's significance. Guys, that's it from the video. These are my 10 points why you should become a commercial aviation pilot. If you like that video, consider subscribing, leave me a thumbs up, and write me in the comments which topic I should explain to you next. So thank you very much for watching that video, guys, and see you the next time. Your Flying Dan.